175 pounds. He's the hardest working man in sports and entertainment. The godfather of swole, Stokely Hathaway.
This guy's not playing.
Oh, no.
come on. Real serious. Hey, hot toss, you little bitch.
Yeah, stand up now, man.
Don't eat a little bit of hamburger first. You mess with me, man. Get your weight up, huh? Skinny little prick.
Yeah, hard fight tonight, huh?
Yeah, real fight tonight. I'll see you later. I'm number one contender. And it makes me sick that you walk around with the independent championship. That makes you king of the independents? You haven't done what I've done. I've been the king of the independents for 17 years.